North, North Rythwin. East, Rythwin Tollhouse. South, Moonrise Towers. West, the waning moon.
We wash our weapons in absolute blood.
I like this bloodlust look on you. Very flattering.
Leave now. At the cusp, you waste your breath.
Dethroned.
As long as we hold this floor, the tower is ours. I'll stay here. Ensure no one comes up or down without a scimitar welcome.
You're close now. A final audience with Ketheric Thorm awaits. May you strike like the viper and choke like the vine. Good luck.
Come what may.
What have you done? What have you done to me? You've come this far. You've stripped your enemy of his advantage. Why would you show mercy now? Who decides what is right? The gods did not care for right and wrong when they dismantled my life piece by piece. And when I tried to buy it back, it cost me everything. Everything. We are copper pieces in their belts. Tokens to be traded for scraps. You have beaten me, true soul. But the gods beat me first.
Retribution has come, and her sword is my sword. Ketheric Thorm would sooner die than lay down his rank cause. Isn't that right, General?
I was a fool to hesitate. Power like mine cannot be hidden, cannot be cowed. But power like mine has a price. A price I am destined to pay. You have one last chance to bow. Once it's gone, I'll have no choice but to destroy you both. Do you hear? Bow! Prism. You've had it all this time, you worm. You will bow before me. And if you will not bow, you will break.
He will crumble at the power of your touch. Give him all you have! The gods fight at our side!
You will break.
Enough. My lord beckons me. You must return to your prison, and my daughter must be reclaimed.
Your daughter? Isabel.
As sure as she. This has only begun.
That tentacle was colossal. How can such a thing be possible?
Searching.
Hup, hup.
Need to learn the hard way.
Well, no choice but to follow.
Somewhere to camp soon.
This isn't over yet. We need to pursue Ketheric Thorm.
The General will call that a tactical retreat, I'm sure. But you have him on the run. That thing he summoned was illithid. Follow it below and find him, before he has a chance to subdue the Night Song again. Better they stay here, and hold the tower should Ketheric's army catch wind of our assault. But if you have room for one lone soldier, I would face Ketheric by your side. Theory and supposition, none of which will help us in the fight to come. Ketheric must die, and the Absolute with him. We will work out the details as they rear their ugly heads. If our luck holds, they won't need to. If it doesn't, well, they are harpers. Being outnumbered is part of the job. But the sooner we reach Ketheric and rob his army of their reason to fight, the better. Lead and I follow, Commander.
The hole yawns back at you, impossibly wide. A single tentacle burrowed through stone.
This must be where they harvest the tadpoles. We're close to the source of the infections.